At the Dalian Wanda Group, green and sustainable development has long been a core corporate value. Dalian Wanda Commercial Properties recently formed a strategic partnership with the US Green Building Council, the creators of LEED. The agreement included developing healthy buildings and cities around the world, improving building performance through online measurement tools, and producing education programs to promote greater sustainability.
万达和 USGBC 呢，双方签署绿建战略合作协议呢，应该是一个互惠互赢的。我觉得呢，必将给对方能够带来双方各自需要的信息和技术，它在项目的设计、建设以及后期运营为全生命周期的一个标准。
One striking example of the company's use of LEED is the Wanda Mall in Nanchang Wanda City. Certified LEED Silver in 2016, this structure presents a brilliant blue and white porcelain facade. The design reflects Jiangxi Province's 1,000-plus-year history as China's porcelain capital. Its sustainable features include a glass roof that allows for maximum natural daylight. Solar panel displays and a heat recovery system help conserve energy. Permeable pavements, rainwater harvesting, and sensor-based irrigation sprinklers combine to conserve water. Sophisticated CO2 sensors and an air filtration system help purify indoor air and distribute it throughout the mall.
我们在运营时期，建立了全集团统一的温度管控系统、二氧化碳管控系统，还有一氧化碳的管控，保证了广场的这个空气品质。
To better ensure that all systems continue to function optimally, the Wanda Group developed its own proprietary building performance technology, named the Huiyun system. It monitors building operations and provides accurate, real-time data to identify problems and solutions.
这个管理系统呢，它的整个的数据呢是放在云端的。那么传统的楼宇自控系统呢，它的各个子系统是分散的，它可能看着数量会非常的多，非常的纷杂。所以呢，我们把它分成了一共是五个子系统，五个大系统。这五个大系统呢，就包括呢消防管理、安全管理，刚才叫设备管理、运营管理和这个节能管理。 通过每个广场的一共三万个信息点位来对标准广场的3000多台设备来进行信息化的一个这个管理。
Given the environmental mandates of China's 13th five-year plan, Wanda Group and the US Green Building Council are jointly exploring online performance tracking for cities.
中国“十三五”规划的建立一个环境监测系统，那么美国绿建委这边所推的阿克系统，应该说在数字的及时监测、收集、评价方面呢做得非常好。那么目前呢，万达集团这边研发的汇云的系统也有这个方面的功能。 而且我们的实践呢做得非常好，我们已经由万达广场非常复杂这么一个的单体建筑呢推广到万达城，它的一个规模更大、区域更广，也是在朝着智能化这个方向呢做深度的发展。那么我觉得阿克系统和汇云系统呢两个，未来应该有更广泛的合作的前景。
Wanda has also created its own green energy saving plan and reporting.
根据5年规划纲要呢，我们每年呢都要求完成，节能的一个指标。所以我们在国际项目的一个投资建设与开发过程之中呢，是要求来执行LEED的标准的。这样的话呢，有利于万达呢把国内标准和国际标准在同一个项目，由企业的制度管理行为。 到自觉的行为也是非常重要的。那么在整个绿建的实施的过程之中，因为万达实施的非常早，所以我们取得了一些看得见摸得着的效益。
Today, The Wanda Group is unwavering in its commitment to sustainable building. Not only do all of its projects adhere to the green building mandates of China's 13th five-year plan, but the company also boasts a growing number of LEED projects both at home and abroad. Their efforts will contribute greatly to ensuring China's future as a global front runner in sustainable development.
To learn more, visit usgbc.org and gbci.org.